I had a dream when I was a little kid, you know, when I was in Mexico, and I had a dream to be an artist. And then when I moved here, I said, like, I'm gonna make it happen here. I'm gonna follow my passion, I'll follow my dream. Los sueños no trabajan si no trabajas tú, so I've been working hard on my dream. Here, a little highlight, it's gonna change everything. Little details change everything. Opening my studio is, it was like the beginning of my dream. Entonces lo que hice, I will work and do art in the part-time, right? But one day I said, I want to quit my job. I want to follow my passion. In 2016, I decided to quit my job and say, I want to follow my passion. I don't know what's going to happen. I'm risking everything. I'm risking my own family, because, like, what if I have any money? If you want something, you got to risk it. But I had to go through so many things too, you know, struggles, so many struggles. And for all the studio, before this here, era muchos sacrificios de a veces no tener dinero, no completar. When I was a little kid, I earned my first backpack in sixth grade through art. I won a contest and I won first place. And that's the first time I owned a backpack, because every time when I was a little kid, I carry my books in a little tote bag, in un morralito, y no tenía mi mamá para una backpack. So entonces con mi arte, yo me gané una backpack. And then it was amazing. That's something that I said, I can earn money with art. I can just make it, you know, and motivates me, inspired even more.
You gotta grab the skinny brush and we gotta get...
I struggled so much as a little kid. I didn't have a lot of things. I didn't have large supplies, nothing like that. If you want something, you make it work with anything you have in your hands. And I would just carry my pencil and piece of paper and a sketch, you know, nothing stopped me. Because I didn't have money for private art classes or anything like that. I would just, you know, teaching, you know, myself, you know, self-taught artists here, you know. Little things make big changes, just little details. It can make the big difference in something, in everything.